Hey guys, welcome back for another great video. So today it's about how to watch a certain magical scientific series in the right order. It's an action, science and fantasy anime. I will introduce to you the correct order to watch a certain magical index scientific relegan. Usually you're gonna watch it according to the release date, and I recommend you to follow this chronological order. So for more details, let's jump to the next part of the video. But before we get started, I appreciate if you first take a second to subscribe to the channel and smash even that like button. So without any further ado, let's get started guys. I did a lot of videos similar to this one. If you are interested, of course, check out the channel for more how to watch an anime in order. As I told you, this is the chronological order, so you can avoid these special episodes because they have no relation with the storyline. You can watch them all after you finish the series. Let's start with a certain scientific relegan with 24 episodes. Each one will last for about 24 minutes. Next, a certain scientific relegan S, which is the second season that contains 24 episodes. Each one will take you about 25 minutes. This season 2 focuses on the sisters arc, although this arc was only one volume, as well as 5 episodes in a certain magical index. The story was developed in a certain scientific relegan S manga. We have a certain magical index that contains 24 episodes for just 24 minutes. A certain scientific relegan T, which is the third season that has a total of 25 episodes, each one about 24 minutes. This is the third season of the A Certain Scientific Relegan animated series. This sequel begins with a Dicey Festival arc. A Certain Magical Index second season with a total of 24 episodes for just 24 minutes. A Certain Magical Index the movie, The Miracle of Endymion, a movie for 1 hour and 30 minutes. For the last one, A Certain Magical Index third season that has a total of 26 episodes. Every single episode will take you about 23 minutes. This is the third season of A Certain Magical Index series. This new season begins with the adaptation of the arc of the Document of Constantine. As I told you from the beginning, once you finish, there are a few special episodes if you want to watch them. Don't forget about that. So this is it for now guys. I hope you really enjoyed the video. If you are interested for more videos like this one, check out the channel day by day. But anyway guys, thank you so much for supporting me, and I wish you all a great day.